Okay, welcome back for Phoenix Point episode 4, I believe. Let's get into it. Okay. Hey, that's not what I want. Let's get in there, mate. Hot pursuit. Oh, we beat him there. Oh, that's a scavenger one. It is daytime. Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay. Now, we're interacting with the Pandorans. And we should be in and out. Although the machine gun is probably better. I'm not going to hang around to kill anything that's too big. She can be the healer. Okay, let's take all this good shit off. Probably take that away as well. This guy can just go pure sniper. This one here will just be pure spanking. Let's just make him even stronger. And with this guy. Ooh, I was gonna save up, wasn't I? New class. Alright, let's keep saving. He could go assault rifle, so. Save up for his multi-class. Okay, so this is us. In and out, snatch and run. Right. One. Two, right near the exit. Three. Four. Five, six. So that's the hardest one to get. And then these two, I should be able to head that way, then escape. Maybe I'll get the normal runners to get to this and then run back. Or dash across to maintain fire. Jumper jumps over, grabs that one, jumps right out. Excuse me? What the fuck? It was like, oh, you can see an enemy here.
Hostile wounded.
Nice. Now that would be mad. Excuse me. But I got a feeling I'm just gonna have to run and keep up with everyone.
On the move.
Excuse me? Okay. Okay.
I've got a visual.
Okay. So
here.
All set.
You're a runner. What is this guy? Melee. Okay, run there. Oh no, is there a sniper in? Not good. How far is this guy going to be able to walk?
Ready, willing, and able.
Moving to position.
This guy will just be random pot shots.
I'm here. I'm going in.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, I'm glad that missed. Viral weapons on Snatch and Run is so painful. I remember when this first came out as well. These guys used to attack the boxes, so you had to rush against them destroying the resources. So it was so brutal, you know, because they'd destroy half of them. Ooh, don't want to get tranked here as well. Damn. Okay. Him getting tranked was very unfortunate. Identifying target. How's that taste? How's that taste, eh? You sick bugger. Right, so he's gonna grab that and then run. He's gonna grab the other one and then run. Nice. That was decent how that worked out. Now, do I make this guy a target, seeing as he's only got melee? She only has melee. Excuse me? That's all you can see? What?
All set.
What's our plan?
Move forwards and roar. Okay, what can the sniper achieve for me? You pretty much need to annihilate him, don't you? Oh, and that guy.
Okay.
He can't return fire, can he? No. Ooh, acid handgun. Excuse me? Apparently I can't see the score.
5x5.
Let's do this.
Okay, what's this guy gonna shoot? His accuracy is pretty terrible.
What's the plan?
Oh, I could... How much willpower does that have? Okay, so it's probably messed up really next turn. I could really leap here. Slap him down. Or at least give him a tickle.
Identifying target.
And he has to grab that one, yep. Oh no. That miss? Nice, nice. Okay, now we are in some dangerous territory here. Okay, so... Fuck. And now she can run. Next turn she'll evacuate. Shit, this one's loaded up.
Moving to coordinates.
Sniper's up there somewhere.
I just need the right angle. Not enough. We could be anywhere.
Let's do this.
Okay, so was it this one here that was loaded up? This guy needs to recover. Must have been this one here that was fully loaded up. Yeah, you're loaded up too. Shit.
Focus. Focus. Not a problem.
Yeah, that's empty. Ah, do I bail with her? Or keep on marching? Oh, I don't want to kill that guy. Right, right.
Sprinting to position.
Target located.
Ooh, shit.
I'm going in.
So he can carry a few things.
On the move. Ready to fire.
Okay, now I need to quickly check. He's got nothing, so he can jump there, get that one.
I'm here.
He's got nothing. And he's melee, so maybe I send him in there. Then the other ones can run over here and here. Should be fine. Oh, I'm worried about that sniper. Hey, what? Hit the other one. Fuck. No, he's gonna put him to sleep. Yeah. I anticipated that. Fuck me, dead.
My health. I can't breathe.
Now, you're loaded up, aren't you? Oh, I should have gave him a laptop tap instead.
Let's do this.
Okay.
ready to fire. Quiet on target.
Oh no. Fuck. Oh no, you do have the melee. So I'm loaded up. This other guy's not. Where did that sniper disappear to? This fucker. Nice.
Holding position.
So she's basically done for. You're fully loaded up. Like she's dead next turn, no matter what.
Moving to coordinates.
Damn, we're starting to get flooded. Oh, I gotta get out of here very soon. Okay, so let's rescue this guy. Melee. Not enough action points.
Advancing.
I was gonna say, these guys should be fucking routing by now.
Keep it together, operative.
Oh no.
Need to rest.
Taking aim.
Um Yes, okay. Yeah, this guy's weighed down, isn't he? Yeah, he's fully loaded up.
Advancing.
Can you return fire or no?
What's our plan?
You just whooped ass. Oh, this guy's so tranked, he can't go anywhere.
Identifying target.
Fuck! Fuck, it's another one of these cunts. Damn it. Does this have... No, he's got nothing. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. You're loaded up, aren't you? Yes. You're loaded up.
Identifying target.
Okay.
For my team.
Was a war cry necessary? Yes. I can go see how much is in here. I can take one of these. Now, can I actually evacuate this guy? Wait a second. I'm back. I'm back. Oh, damn. Can you mind control multiples?
Let's roll.
Receiving, loud and clear. Gotcha.
Oh, damn.
Going. Double time.
Oh no.
Five. Identifying target.
No choice but to keep going.
Oh, shit. It's time to go. Can I evacuate these guys?
On my way.
Excuse me? Some of them have to hit.
Ready to fire.
Me.
On the move. Reloading.
Okay, it's time to go.
I'm listening.
Moving out.
I'm here.
What's your plan?
All set.
Shit, we gotta go.
Dashing ahead.
meeting.
Steady. Target still active.
Fuck.
Moving to position. Target.
Oh no. How much health does it have? Okay, it's going to survive one more turn. Nice. It is time to get the fuck out of here. So he's been freed. It is time to go.
What's our plan?
Five by five. Moving to coordinates.
Channel open.
Keep it together, operative.
All set. On the move. Ready to fire.
Let everyone. Fuck. Oh. It is time to leave. He can stay up there.
Let's do this.
Keep it together, operative.
Who has a med pack?
Ready, sort of. Let's see if this works. Reloading.
Channel open.
I can do it.
Moving to position.
Keep it together, operative.
Nice.
That's a kill.
Oh, shit. Time to leave, people. It is time to leave. Okay, now you can get out of here. That is great.
Let's roll.
Sprinting. You can get out.
Let's roll.
Nice. Nice. Okay. Now, with all that, I should reactivate another base. Okay, they're taking care of that. They're intercepting there. That's refitting. Oh shit. I wanted to look at the base first. Can I do that or I have to activate it? Damn. If I activate that base, it means I need to keep a squad relatively close by. Whereas if I activate this one, I can sort of have a team here. Do I build another ship? Yeah, that was nice. So once this is sorted out, I can then take those two and start doing the ancient sites. We'll take that out. Nice. Going down, mate. We're sending you to the hell of being shot to pieces. Okay, we got him. So, did we get any damage here? I don't know whether that was already damaged. These repairing there. Ah, okay. Yep. This is that Haven under attack. All right. Let's go. Now, I was gonna say, I wish I kept one of these on hand, but I did. Here we go. Now, I mean, the shotgun is nice. But if I want this, I shouldn't need that much ammo, but couldn't hurt. Let's kill you. Mind sense, that is good. Let's do it. Nothing will sneak up on me then. He's pretty decent like that. So is this guy. Now, god damn, this guy was just shit all around, wasn't he? How do I make him better? Maybe give him a sword? But his movement is pretty terrible. Hmm. Oh hell, let's just go with this. Is he part of the same? Okay, yeah, yep. Do this. Okay, let's try this again. You. Do I have someone who can reach these guys before they do something stupid?
I was born ready.
Let's show them what we can do.
Okay. Hey, get out. Stop. Okay. Let me just throw this tyrant down. I never get a chance to put it down at otherwise. And I don't use anything. Mate, language. This is a Christian channel, mate. Sucks, man, getting cross-mapped. Now I know what it feels like. Oh no, there's one of these guys as well. What the hell? Nice. Okay, how do we make the best of this situation? So
already there.
He's a prop. Flamethrower. Nice. Okay, let's just try and put some damage on this guy. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, let's go up here.
Let's show them what we can do.
Sniper. That might be better.
No escaping the Phoenix.
Fuck you, cunt.
Ready. Eyes peeled.
What? That sucks. Hey.
Already there.
I don't know what I just zeroed in on then. Should go across the map. Oh, this is difficult. God damn it. Oh, excuse me. I can't believe I fucking missed that other shot. That was like a dead on. Dead on shot. What is this? What does a frenzy do?
Targeting.
Enemy hit. Nice.
Heading out.
Identifying target.
Please hit.
Need to try again.
Thank you. That was a hard shot.
In my sights. Ready to rock. Target.
Okay. What do you got? Hey, that's nice. There's a few of these snipers. bastard.
What's our plan? Targeting.
Connect the shot.
Damn it.
Ready to roll. Ready to rock.
Send this guy to hell.
In my sight, escaping the Phoenix.
Let's do this.
Still alive.
Keep it together, operative. This better work. See if this works.
Send him to hell. Shit. So there's a lot of explosives here. Hydrogen grenade.
Sights. No escaping the Phoenix.
Ha ha ha!
here.
Man, this is tough. Like, I need to get this dude out of here. That didn't hurt that. Okay.
I'll be right there. Jesus. Holy shit. Fuck. Fuck me dead. Here goes nothing.
Oh, that cost an action point. Fucking liar. Well, that's different then.
I'm here.
Proceeding. Keep it together, operative.
I'm here.
Gotta keep going.
Okay, he's dead for sure.
Ready, sort of.
Okay, okay. Well, shit. Oh, what?
I'm here. I'm going. Ready to fire.
What are we doing indeed?
Let's do this. Inside.
Let's go.
All set. Taking aim.
Swapping ammo. Acquiring target. Enemy hit.
Oh my god, is this ever gonna end? Shiitake mushrooms.
No!
Aiming. Target hit.
Isn't there one up here? No? Okay.
5 by 5. Identifying target.
Oh, right there.
Requesting more enemies.
More than good
enough. Let's have a look.
That'll show 'em. Already there.
Moving. Target down.
Out. Just need the right angle.
Oh, I was wondering whether it was going to just be one of those crazy, stupid fails.
I was born ready.
Get out of that.
All set.
Let's get this done. Here goes.
Hold still, please.
Still alive.
Near the end. Made language. He's so close to death, this guy.
Got it.
Ready to roll. Rolling.
Mate, can you please
ready
do the
rock.
Whole dead thing?
In right, my sights. On target.
He's looking to see what's getting him.
I'm here. Sure thing. Let's do this!
Now I just need to get these guys.
Area covered.
Oh, can we please? Please finish this. Oh my God.
I was born ready. Nothing that can't be fixed.
Can't wait.
Snipers in there.
Let's rock.
Keep it together.
This is nothing. You'll be fine.
The slow advance of the bombs. Send in the clowns. Oh, he didn't even get a chance to blow. His one opportunity. Oh, nice. Did they run out of ammo and then leave or what? Oh, yeah.
The equipment you helped us recover from that satellite control base has been invaluable. But for the next part of West's plan, we need something a little more exotic. A pre-war AI capable of accessing and rebooting certain military satellites. The kind of satellites that no one was supposed to know about. In other words, precisely the kind of thing West pays extra attention to. We have identified where one of these AI units is located, in an old Scarab vehicle left to rust somewhere near the following coordinates.
Okay, download the coordinates.
With the help of the Phoenix Project, New Jericho is going to stop the Pandorans forever. Tobias said as much to me, and he doesn't lie. He can be a difficult man to work for, a perfectionist, but he always tells the truth.
Okay. Oh my god, that was difficult. So, okay, these guys need repair though, they're fucked. Now, Miss Repeller Medical Bay. There was something else I needed. A long, long time ago, before all the suffering in that other mission. Okay, that needs mist. Repeller. That needs a mist repeller. That needs a mist repeller. See, that's under construction. This is probably the one. Okay, I need to do some trade. So they're heading back. I need tech. food for tech. Okay. Is there a medical bay here? No. Excuse me. Now, after these guys are healed up, I can do ancient missions. Yeah, so this has a satellite being built, doesn't it? Ah, power's under repair. Okay, yeah. All makes sense again. Oh, I've already done that trade. What about up here? What was that noise? Ah, was that the recruits being ready? Did I miss that? No. Wasn't research, I don't think. You bastards.
Research complete.
Nice. I mean, yeah, that's okay, but it ain't that important. Oh, man. Ah, yeah, I had the Citadel to wipe out. That was it. Satellite art plane. Okay. Now, before this kicks off, I'll save it. I'll call the episode. These guys are ready. Thank you. Attack Pandoran Citadel. Be aware of the Pandoran defense system. Sentinels will trigger if a soldier is in its center range or attacks them. Eggs will hatch if a soldier gets too close. Continuous attack. Yeah, okay. Okay. So... oh, I think I'll call the episode here. And come back. I don't know how long this has been going for. I absolutely have no idea. Right, I'll catch you guys next time.